Subscribers, it's your boy J.S. Vaughn, and guess what, y'all, we're back with another one, y'all. Today's track is coming from your boy Juice WRLD, and it's called freaking Legends. You know what I mean? So let's jump right into it, fam. Y'all already know. Let's go. You already know, fam, man. Let's jump right into it, fam. Let's go. Said sorry truth, dying young demon youth. Yo, it hurts me like when I see young people like freaking talking like this and shit, yo. But like, yo, the world is a little bit more complex than the world that I came from, I guess. You know what I mean? But like, let's fucking go. Oh shit, hold on. That's crazy, man. What's a 27 club? We ain't making it past 21. It's crazy because, like, when I was growing up and whatnot, it was like the whole freaking notion of, like, people in the urban city and whatnot and in a low income kind of communities and whatnot. We would say, like, we wouldn't make it up to 21 and whatnot because, like, we would get shot or freaking locked up or something like that. And now it's more or less like, okay, you're not gonna make it past 21 and whatnot because of like mental issues and freaking drug abuse and whatnot. So like, it's like so freaking crazy, man, how time changes and whatnot and conditions changes and the reasons why people freaking not on this earth changes too. It's weird, but let's fucking go. And I think the kids in his age bracket actually consider him a legend and whatnot. I don't know nothing about that. I didn't really listen to much Juice WRLD freaking music and whatnot. But like, yeah, I heard he had a lot of struggles in his life, you know. But let's go. I'm trying to make it out. I'm trying to change the world. I'm trying to take her out. I'm trying to take my your girl. What the fuck? Yeah, you see the mindset, like yo. I that's why I say sometimes like freaking musicians are freaking geniuses and whatnot because they could take certain things that has a whole bunch of different things that's going on in their lives at one time and whatnot. I'm trying to change the world. That's number one and whatnot. That's dope, you know what I mean? I'm trying to make it out, meaning like whatever, out of my situation and whatnot, trying to change the world, that's number two. Trying to take her out, meaning like a girl and whatnot, and he's like, I'm trying to take your girl, you know what I mean? A young man have a lot of things they thinking about, you know what I mean? It's just like, for real, man, let's go, man. Let me flex on some diamonds and pearls. this time it was so unexpected. Last time it was the drugs he was lacing. Damn, that line hit me hard. The drugs that he was lacing. The legends. Yo, it's sad that he wrote that song and he happens to pass away, or like around the freaking, in the same kind of freaking token of, like same kind of freaking symbols that the same type of shit that he's talking about in this song. You know what I mean? That's crazy. That's funny about the end of the world is it coming to. Me and my freaking my friend was talking about this shit yesterday and whatnot, and how, like, I mean, I don't want to get too freaking morbidly deep and shit, so I'm just saying, like, we was talking about shit like this yesterday, you know what I mean? He said that hits for you. I ain't gonna hold you. I like that line. Sorry, truth. Dying young. Demon youth. You know what I mean? And it's like on some real shit. Like he kind of feels like sorry for even saying what he's about to say. Then he says, "Dying youth, dying young, demon youth." That shit is, the way that he lined that up is dope. You know what I mean? I know he's not like a, I don't know. But anyways, yo. Yeah, this track right here is kind of irky. You know what I mean? When I say irky, I just mean like the struggles that this guy was going through on a day to day shines relentlessly. My bad, damn. Relentlessly on this track. You know what I mean? And you could feel the pain and you could feel the confusion and you could see the fogginess of what he's talking about. You know what I mean? And it all resonates, like I said, a lot of times, man, these artists right here are talking to their audience and whatnot, and they feel exactly what they feel into through, and what they feel exactly what the artist is talking about, and it's a relatable type of situation. It's sad that in this situation that your boy Juice WRLD died and whatnot, but in the same token and whatnot, the pain that he was going through probably taught his audience and whatnot, you know what I mean? Don't do what I did, you know what I mean? Because it ended up this way, you know what I mean? You could do you could go a different route and you could move differently and have a long, fulfilled life, you know what I mean? Maybe, you know what I mean? Anyways, yo, that's my viewpoint. That's how I see it, you know what I mean? You might guys see it different. You might see it differently and whatnot, but I hope you guys enjoy this track like a mother bleeper, you know what I mean? Because I enjoyed it too, you know what I mean? If you guys did, y'all already know what to do, man. Put it down, put your viewpoints down there in the comment section and whatnot. If you guys want more tracks from your boy Juice WRLD and whatnot, do put that shit down there in the comment section, or any other type of videos, put that shit down there in the comment section, and I'll get to it as soon as possible. You already know what you got to do, fam, you know what I mean? Another way, if you want to show me some love and support and whatnot, you could definitely smack the hell out of that like button. Show me some love and support in that way. Another way, guys, you can show me some love and support is by subscribing to the channel right down there. And share it with your friends and family in the same token. That being said, I'm going to check you guys out next time on the next video. Peace out, one love, and I'm out. Y'all already know, fam. Let's go. You know. Let's go.